to these other people?
如果神要我同在，为什么我们还是努力？
And the Lord says, Have I not sent you?
神说，我没有差遣你吗？
You are the answer to your prayer.
所以你就是那个神的答案，祷告的答案。
You are the answer to your prayer.
所以你就是神祷告的答案。
God in you is the answer to your prayer.
神在你里就是你祷告的答案。
Don't pray about something you're not willing to be the answer to.
如果你不愿意成为那个你祷告的答案，你就不要祷告。
Because he said, Am I not sending you?
然后天使说，我没有差遣你吗？
He said, I can't go.
他说，我不能够去啊。
I'm no one special.
我又不是很特殊的人。
I'm no one powerful.
我又不是很有能力的人。
I'm not a warrior.
我又不是大的勇士。
I'm from the smallest tribe.
我是一个很小的部落。
I'm from the smallest family, the weakest family in the
weakest
tribe. And I'm the youngest, smallest, weakest guy in my family.
我就是最小、最弱小的那个在家中。
And the Lord said, Go in the strength that you have.
但是就是说你要用你的能力去。
You know, this happened to me.
然后这就是好像我一样。
When the Lord first called me to change the sound of worship in nations.
当神叫我去改变这个各国的这个声音的时候。
I said, God, who am I?
然后神说，哎呀，我是谁呢？
How can I do this?
我做不到的。
I'm not wealthy.
我又没有钱。
I am not well connected, I'm not famous.
我又不很有名，我跟人家没有连接。
I don't have an amazing education.
我又没有很不大学。
And I began to explain all the reasons why I wasn't qualified.
我就很多的理由。
And so I suggested some people to the Lord.
我就跟神点出来其他人去。
I said, God, you can use this guy.
那你可以用别人。
He's really smart.
他很有名。
He's really famous.
他很有名。
He's written famous songs.
他写了很多很好的歌。
Everybody will listen to him.
他全每个人都会听他。
You should send him.
那你就差遣他吧。
And the Lord said, Yes, but if I send him.
神说，当我差遣他的时候。
Then everyone will think that he did it.
然后每个人对你是他做的。
But if I send you,
如果我差遣你呢?
Everyone will know
每个人都知道,
that I did it.
我做了,
See, I saw throughout the world that people were only singing translated songs.
所以每个人很多人都是喜欢唱这些翻译的歌。
Again, it's okay to sing global songs.
是可以的。
But global songs won't transform the world around you. They can transform the world within you. But not the world around you. Because God has a letter with your name on it. God has a letter for your city. And that letter tells you who God wants to show himself to be. Who is God showing himself to be to KK right now? It's important. Who? And are we singing about that? Because if we're not singing about that, we're not releasing that part of who he is. We're not releasing that piece of his authority. That piece of his divine nature is not becoming part of who we are. Then how does God describe the people of this city? You might say, this is not a Christian city. I don't know if it is or is not. But we might think, okay, this city, why is this city important to God? And we can do like I did, or like Gideon did. And we can give all the excuses for who we think we are. But who does heaven say that you are?
但是天堂在讲你是谁?
The angel of the Lord said, Greetings, my warrior.
然后神的天使说,
to a man that had never won a battle. To a man that had never carried a sword. But when he believed who heaven said he was, he delivered his nation. And I'm telling you, it can happen here. It can happen right now in this place. Who does heaven say that you are? The truest thing about you is what God says about you. But since God has made us a new creation, we don't even know who we are. Because we are something new by the Spirit of God. And only God can tell us who this new creation is. And it is both corporate as sons and daughters. That's the global song. And it is personal. And it is individual. And that is the local song. And so your song is very important. Your song is very powerful. Your song releases who heaven is to you. Your song releases who you are in heaven. How you are known in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. And your song releases your purpose and your destiny. And without your song, we won't come into it. We'll have good things. We'll have God things. But we won't have the new things that God has prepared for us. We'll know who we are corporately. But we won't know who we are individually. We'll know who God is. But we won't know who He is showing Himself to be right now. And we can't be led. We can't be led in the Spirit. We can't have direction. Because we don't know where we're going. And God wants to speak to these things today. Because this is the revelation of Jesus Christ. It's who God is. Who you are in Christ. And what God has for you. This is the essence of a new song. And whether we pray it, or whether we sing it, or whether we prophesy it, we must be willing to become it. We must believe that we are who God says we are. And we must sing and pray and prophesy from that revelation. And we must release the authority of who God says He is to us, to this city, to this people. And we need to create songs that tell us where we're going. I've been teaching at the Bethel School of Worship for many, many years. And I remember when Pastor Bill Johnson came to us. And he said, let's quit singing about what we already have. He let's sing about where we're going. Let's sing about what we want to see in the next 3 to 5 years. And let's sing it until our declaration becomes our reality. See, that's the new song. It doesn't just tell where you're going. It helps create it. It helps release it within And so I ask you these questions.
所以我今天早上要问你们,
who does God say that He is?
神在我们当中对我们说他是谁呢?
What is God wanting to do?
神要做什么呢?
Who does God say that you are?
神对你说你是谁?
Where are we going?
我们去哪里?
And are we singing these things?
我们有没有把这些歌唱出来?
Because that's how the new thing gets released.
这就是新歌要释放的,
in a culture or in a society.
不管是在民族当中或者是在这个社会里头,
so over this weekend,
所以这两天呢,
we're going to keep exploring this together.
我们一定要一起的来,
we're going to keep empowering and equipping
来, 装备你们,
to get a hold of the new song.
是你们能够掌握到这个新歌,
tomorrow we're going to learn about how that song connects with the earth. And I'm very excited that so many tribal people are here. Because they have a different connection with the earth. I believe that tribal people hold one of the master keys for revival. We're going to talk about that in tomorrow's session. About how not just to release your song in you, but how to release it in the earth. How your song begins to transform the world around you. So I just want to say to you, that my sheep hear my voice. So take confidence right now.
所以呢,你要有信心,
you can hear what God is saying. You can hear what God is doing.
你可以听到,
you can hear who you are in Christ. You can hear where we are going. And we will help you to pray that. And to sing that. And to prophesy that. Until you're not just blessed. But you are the blessing. And it becomes an atmosphere around you. That affects and changes the families of the earth. Does that sound good to you?
Amen.
Amen. Let's take a tea break. We'll take 30 minutes till 20 minutes after the hour.
Before we take the tea break, I'm digesting what Pastor Dan shared this morning.